Better watch that. Coming at you. Better watch that. Better watch that. Better watch that. So as what I've been doing was, I decided to make a shot. I saw this couple like last week on Raw. So I'm trying to step up this little, wrestling photography game. So I made some signs and I made them before, but they look crap, so I throw them out. But now I think I have it down. They look good. They have a background and everything. They look good, actually. I made a couple of them. Actually, I made a lot. So my girlfriend helped me out with them. So heart foundation, and I had to put this on there just in case, some people, people get angry at me for not doing it. But there you go. There's the support of ACBA, you have Boog Nice, Ty Star, L Figures, John Connor, Slings a Web at the bottom, True Run, Bump, and then Michael Wisman, which you can't really see his name that well, but he's up there. Girlfriend made this. She likes saying this for some reason. I don't know why she likes saying it, but she likes saying it. Austin 316 sign. Seth Rollins looks like Justin Bieber. This is straight up for you, John Connor. Plastic and paint. DX. Another Seth Rollins poster. New Day. Kevin Owens, Fandango, Fight for Breast Cancer, Roman Reigns, the Lucha Dragons, just a drunk guy just sitting here. This is just a random poster that I just made out of it. The Ambrose Asylum. The Authority. Ryback. This new guy stepped onto the scene with a selfie stick and he looks kind of gay doing it, so I put this one. His name is Tyler Breeze. But he looks kind of gay doing with a selfie stick and everything, but whatever. And then I decided to make a big sign saying "Hi, Mom," and say WWE Raw at the end of it. It came out real good. I think they came out really good for the signs that I made. So I'm gonna set this scene up real quick. So. Actually, I'm gonna put it on camera and allow you to see me set this scene up real quick. I already have some of it set up right now, but I need to get the camera in a better angle so I can set it up better. And we'll go from there. All right, peace. Okay, what's up, you guys? I haven't been really doing much lately because I've been doing a lot outside, away from things. As you guys well know, I moved my girlfriend in. Just a lot of crap's been happening. Just a lot, So I haven't been picking up a camera lately. So, it's just sitting here. It's about like, what? Almost 3 o'clock in the morning. It is 3 o'clock in the morning. But, other than that, just sitting here relaxing, watching this guy on Cheesy. So this is a scene that I just whipped up just like a couple of minutes ago. I just took a picture of it. Brother versus Brother, Grim Reaper versus Wonder Man.
So, yeah, there's a couple changes that I did to the room. Room keeps getting, you know, I don't know what's up with, you know, studios, or tour rooms, or whatever you want to call them. They get dirty real quick. So what I did was I'm going to box all my import figures and I'm going to find a way to, you know, box all my props. I'm going to find a way to box all my other stuff because this shit is just getting ridiculous. But, yeah. As you guys can see right there, I boxed all my import stuff. The Batman still needs to get boxed. The Devil May Cry still needs to get boxed. But all the DBZ figures are boxed in. And the Power Rangers. These are just extra. Up there, those can't get boxed in. And the ones on the shelf, on these shelves, they can't get boxed in. Especially my Star Wars shelf. My Star Wars shelf is becoming really, 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 really big. There's really not too much there, but it's becoming real big. This room just keeps getting messy and messy and messy and messy and messy. I can't help it, but everything coming to fruition once I get everything wrapped on its roll. Entering the tournament, I have my video done, I have everything else done. I'm just taking my time to enter it. I'm gonna put it on YouTube tomorrow, I'll record it, and then I'll send off all my stuff to Bug and to the community that Sunday morning. So we'll see what happens after a few weeks. Got a lot of stuff coming up, so if I don't get to recording, you'll see me record sooner or later. But I will talk to you guys later. Deuces. So there's like 7 there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we got 7 open. So go ahead, start from there. We'll do it from there.
I can't knife.
You can't knife.
I can't knife.
Just set them on the side, too, or just pass them to me, or whatever. It doesn't matter.
Take them out?
Yeah, you can take them out. This is where you learn. This is how you learn it. I can't believe we found 7 of them.
Actually
listed
them and bought all of them.
You're a very
persuasive
person, yes.
I'm getting mad.
Remember when you told me not to buy the Guardians of the Galaxy box set?
Oh, I told you to buy them.
Yeah, remember when you told me to buy that?
Yeah.
Can't believe I listened to you on that one, and I did. Oh, we're throwing the boxes out. Yeah. Yeah. Grab the orange baggies and just put them right there. So this is a snow trooper. First order snow trooper.
Were these the ones you were looking for?
Yeah, these were one of the ones I was looking for. And I think 7 will do.
I thought we were going for 15.
That's the first order stormtrooper.
Oh, so 7.
The 7 snow troopers are perfectly fine.
Perfectly fine?
Yeah.
Glendale Heights is way better than over here.
Yeah, it is. Oh, shit, I'm running out of battery on the camera.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I have the other battery. Let me switch out batteries.
Okay.
The tripod's being funny for some reason.
Wee. Pew pew. No, get out of here. Pew pew.
You put his backpack on?
No.
Backpack, huh?
Oops. Pew pew.
So that's number 2. You're so cute.
Me?
Or
mm-hmm.
No, you. You're so cute.
I'm always cute.
Pew. Pew, 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 pew. Playing with my floor. Like, yeah. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck.
Pew?
Pew. Yeah. Mm. Just lay him down if you... We'll set him up.
Shank.
You'll shank me?
Pew pew?
Don't shank me.
Pew?
Pew.
So I don't have a gun?
What, you opening stuff?
It's more like Christmas for you.
Well,
but
yeah.
It is like Christmas for me because I'm opening.
Yeah, that's because I'm allowing you to open. She is opening up shit. You see that mess? Look at that mess.
Number what? 4?
Yeah, number 4.
Number 4.
Number 4.
His arm.
What's wrong with his arm?
Wanna bend.
Sorry, don't worry about it. Well, like I said, we'll get it loose.
That one doesn't bend.
We'll get it loose. Yeah, it does.
Does it?
Yeah, I just got it.
Oh. I just loosened it for you.
Ooh, his gun fell off. Wish they had, like, something for, like, for his gun to, like, go in. If that didn't sound wrong already.
Yes. It did.
You like it up there?
Yeah. It's more like a crotch shot right there.
Oh, I kind of like looking at the crotch.
Oh. What are the orange bags for?
Orange bag is for all the garbage. For the boxes.
You're going in there. Because you're trash.
That's mean. How rude.
Two more to go.
Two more to go. Yay. You could go get another something
you
to drink.
You want to go get it for me?
Yeah, I'll go get it for you. You want a Gatorade?
Yes.
Okay. Since you're doing all this work for me,
yeah.
Time for me to go do shit for you. How rude.
I got you your drink yesterday.
Oh, yeah, you did. Yeah, that's right.
Kind of forgot, but
it's right. Don't worry about it. Oh, you're almost on the last one. Pew pew. There's your Gatorade.
Thank you.
Yes. One more. One more.
One more. One more.
And then no mas.
No mas pantalones.
You're allowed to say that this time.
Well, that's cold. I was expecting a warm Gatorade.
No, it was in the refrigerator. If we would have bought 8, it would have been equal.
Are you bitching right now?
No. I'm just saying. Odd numbers are weird.
You're weird.
I know.
You're an odd number. 25.
Hey, that's just an age. You're at an odd number too. 19.
So.
Birthday's
coming up, it's gonna be an even number.
Yeah, 20.
20. But after that comes 21.
You're gonna feel old when you're 20.
I felt old like an today old woman. After seeing my brother.
Well, your brother kinda got kinda huge.
Yeah.
There's really nothing you could do about that.
Bang.
Bang, 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 bang. Bang. That is 7 First Order Snow Troopers. Seven. Ow, my finger is stuck.
Too close.
Too close for comfort.
It just got dark.
Oh, sorry. I went to light.
No, I don't like the light. Look at that mess that you made.
I didn't make it.
Told you to learn how to clean up after yourself.
Hey, you're the one who don't know how to clean up.
I know how to clean just fine.
Are you gonna show me?
Nope.
Damn it. You better show me. Somehow. Somehow.
So what you doing?
throwing garbage away now.
Ooh, that's very interesting. Tell me more.
Tell you more about throwing garbage away.
What should you do now?
Throwing away garbage. We've got 7 boxes of stormtroopers that I just
That's very, very interesting.
That you just made me buy?
I didn't make you buy it. I suggested you should buy them.
Well, they were there, and I had coupons.
Oh, those coupons.
So coupons come
coupons.
With...
Coupons?
Coupons.
Coupons?
I say coupons, okay?
Coupons?
Coupons.
As long as you don't say warsh.
What is that?
I'll go wash the dishes.
Oh, no, I say wash.
Let me go wash your clothes.
No, I say wash.
Good. I would slap that wash out of you.
This is wash. Your mom?
Stepmom, yeah. Ooh, I wanted to smack her every time she said that. Wash.
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 Where did that would come from, wash?
The south. The southern. I believe. If I'm correct.
South suburb?
Yeah. Yeah, my grandma says it too. Let me go wash those dishes. I'm trying to open my Gatorade with my legs. I have successfully opened the bottle. Bag number 2.
Look at all the receipts.
Oh.
All came from one place, too. And you only bought one thing.
Wait, was the other one mine, or are they both yours?
No, they were... One was yours, and you only bought one thing.
And it's that long?
Yeah, the Holiday Groot.
Holiday Groot, oh!
That one was yours. One was mine. Nice.
Leon!
How dare you, dog. He's not even in here, either.
But I still blame him.
For what?
Leon.
I'm gonna go to Staples tomorrow.
For what?
Cause, oh no, never mind. I don't wanna go to Staples tomorrow. Stop throwing stuff at me! Why are you throwing stuff at me? Actually, I kinda do wanna go to Staples. Actually, I do that.
For what? Some Staples?
Remember that background I told you I was gonna do?
Yeah.
That shit only cost me about like what?
What do we say about saving our money?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind, I can't go to Staples.
I mean, if it's like a dollar, then it's okay.
Yeah, I'll check how much it is before I do it, though.
Yeah.
We gotta save, that's right.
Unless it's dinner, then you can go all out.
Shush, I ain't. We're not doing that.
Hey, I spent, what, $100?
I know.
For both dinners?
You gotta wait for me to do that now.
I'm waiting. It's your turn.
I know it's my turn. So, we got 7.
Seven.
I said 6.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was 6.
7 stormtrooper, first order snow troopers.
Having a hard time speaking?
Yes, very much. From the new Star Wars wave, which my baby cakes over here opened all by herself.
Hell yeah.
Give her a high five, YouTube. Test. Yeah.
Wait, no. Voila la 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 la.
Wasn't that like a fist pump?
Voila la 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 la.
So, yes. We will have soon another one on her. I'm not on my forehead. You almost broke the screen. She started a collection of Funkos, but she only has 2.
It's gonna be more.
Yeah. So when I clean off that shelf and it becomes a whole series of Funkos, which I have 2 too, but Bert and Ernie don't count.
Yes, they do.
Hey, Bert and Ernie are mine.
No. I'm the one collecting them.
Well, yeah. Then Bert and Ernie can go up there.
Hell yeah.
But on the other hand. We will show that off as well, but that ain't gonna get showed off until Wiles. So,
Peace.
Nana, you got anything to say to the camera while we're still here, Missy? No. It's going on 14 minutes.
I'm not even fully dressed.
We're getting ready for bed. It's about it's 10 o'clock. It's
I'm
10 o'clock
ready
at night.
For bed. I'm getting ready for some like Supernatural.
Oh, you want to go watch Supernatural? That's right.
Or Law and Order. Mm, well, or Big Bang Theory. Whichever one's on.
Yes. Ready? So say goodnight.
Bam. Oh.
That's not saying goodnight. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Give her a kiss. Thank you. Yeah, okay. Deuces. Starting with the face mitts. Oops, too close. Here we go. Already.
Oi. What is that, the referee shirt?
Yeah. Whoops. It's like Velcro. It's Velcro. That's pretty nifty.
Is it Velcro?
Yeah. I'll do these things. I'm gonna let this.
I don't know if it's gonna rip or not, but
it might. One day.
One day?
One day. Just not now. Leonardo. Holy. How big is this?
Supposed to be.
Make sure you fold it right back up.
Oop. Did I hit the camera? Sorry. This could be like a blanket. That's how big this is. Why did I open it?
Sorry.
I gotta get this
crap
back up.
I got a referee now. So let's see. She got a blanket.
Yeah.
No, that's actually a ring skirt that goes off underneath the ring.
Oh, it's underneath?
Yeah, it goes underneath.
That was on top. Sounds like it's a little too big for the... I fold it on. Trying. Part right here is all messed up.
Don't worry about it. Just fold it.
Okay.
Start with the Star Wars guys first.
Star Wars guys. The guys that we got today.
Yes. Blinky. Who's that? There it is, Captain Plasma. I think it's Captain Plasma. Phasma.
Phasma. You silly potato.
Shh. Don't have to tell the camera that.
He's a potato. Oh, Nick.
Too bright.
Right.
Sorry.
You shut it up. Don't break it.
I wasn't gonna break it. Yeah.
How's the one?
Get off the cover. There you go.
I'm just like.
You gotta rip it, rip it.
I'm just gonna rip it.
Here. You got it?
Pissing me off the way it was in there. There we go. There we go.
Did the gun even come? Oh, the gum came out too. Nice. Pew. Pew, pew. Oh, my face. He looks cool, don't he?
Yeah.
He does. He looks awesome.
Pretty nifty. They smoke?
Probably, but this one came from, well, do you smoke at Target probably?
No, Walmart. I meant, no, people upstairs.
It smells like weed in here?
Mm-hmm.
Probably are. When I told them not to.
What?
We told them to do that somewhere else. So this is the, what was there say, 11th one? 11th? That's the third storm, the first order. That's the third one I have. I have 8 snowtroopers, you said, right?
7.
7 snowtroopers. So that would make 10.
7. 7. 10?
Well, they're different. Them are snowtroopers.
Yeah.
These are stormtroopers.
How many of these do you have?
3.
Three?
Yeah. So that would make 10 altogether.
11.
11. You said 8 or 7.
7, and you had 3 of these all together?
3 of these all together.
Oh, then yeah, 10.
10, okay.
I thought you had 3 other ones. No.
Yeah, the 2 other ones are right there.
Oh. Don't confuse me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
You know I don't math. Why do they do this? Like, put part of the gun out of there.
Is that little tiny? I don't know if you guys can see that. That's a little tiny. Awesome. Giggity.
Get in there. Got it. Pew pew.
Pew 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 pew.
Pew pew. The right way to hold the gun.
The gangster way?
Yeah. The way you miss.
Who's that?
Who's who?
Who's that?
Who's this?
Who's that?
Who's this?
Check on the top. Okay.
Bradshaw?
Bradshaw.
Bradshaw. Don't know what that is. Sorry.
Giggity.
Is this like an older dude?
Yeah, he's an older generation.
Oh, that's right.
The commentary guy, the one with the hat, same dude.
Oh, wait. Do I open it from the top?
Huh?
From the top? Or sides? Oh, the sides. Oh. Duh.
My name is...
You want to start that?
No, I'm not starting nothing.
Good boy.
What?
Oops, I just like ripped the box.
You crazy buffoon! That's alright, don't worry about it. I'm not keeping the boxes anymore.
No, you're not. We don't have room.
No. The boxes are going inside that big box behind you and the rest of them.
And the bag. Garbage?
And the garbage, yeah. Wow. This box I'm keeping because.
Storage?
Barricade.
Storage?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, what is it? Comes with a table and a chair.
Comes with a table and a what?
Comes with a table.
Oh, sweet. I didn't know that. A round table?
Huh?
The same table that they used. Sweet. I wonder how many different ways it breaks.
Just one.
Oh. That's good.
God damn.
You look good on camera. Nice. Nice. That was badass.
It's the table. I put it in right there. There we go. Mm-hmm. The table.
Oh, yeah! It's cool. It comes with a round table that I didn't know it would come with. Please tell me it comes with a pack of beer.
A pack of beer?
Yeah, because they drink beer at this round table.
I like me some beer. What is...
They put that really? Stupid stuff on there again.
Kiss a nail. Scissors?
That might help.
Ow.
Here, here. Some
scissors. I just like hit myself with it.
Did you?
Maybe. So she is taking out Bradshaw. Oops.
Sorry, camera.
Paint that, right? That part of the chair?
I don't know. Maybe. I thought they would paint the front of the chair.
You can do that, though.
Yeah, I could do it. Actually, you could do it for me, too.
I could do it, because you don't like the paint.
Nope.
I love the paint. But yet you paint your figures. Shh. And you enjoy doing that.
That's because... Because
that makes sense.
I don't know why that makes sense. It just does. Sorry.
Does not. His arm's like stuck.
Huh? His arm stuck?
Yeah, this one. This one works fine.
Here, let me see.
This one I'm having trouble with.
So this is Bradshaw. Let's see.
Show the camera once you know.
There we go. I got it.
Good?
Yeah, they're good. That's... Ooh. Wow. Too close. Yeah. Bradshaw. Camera can't really do it justice on here.
I told you,
Need a new camera.
New camera.
Who's that?
Fart. Fart.
What are we gonna call? It doesn't matter. Just say it. It might be funny.
Fart.
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 Fuck you.
Fuck you?
No. Fuck you?
Farouk. Farouk? That's a weird name. Farouk. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Wonder what he comes with. I know he comes with a,
Your face!
The door.
And a chair.
And a chair?
And a chair. This one wasn't even strapped in.
No?
No.
Does it open? Sweet. It opens. Show the camera.
It opens this way.
And it even has their montage on the thing. She's looking through it. You see this? You see this? She's looking through it. That's awesome.
Yeah, this one they didn't even bother strapping.
Another APA chair.
Chair. Nice. That comes with, what is this?
That's the thing that this thing goes on. That goes on this thing.
Ow.
Pieces. Pieces.
Does this stand it up?
Yeah, this is to stand it up. Guessing it goes with this. Didn't come with instructions. It doesn't say instructions on here on how to stand it up. Here.
Hey.
Just take it. Door.
Who needs instructions?
She's a very smart woman. As you guys could tell. Oh, she snapped it. Look at that. Strong muscles. Look at that. Ooh-wee. Just. Oh, look at that. Ooh-wee. I'm joking. Yeah, snap it up in there. Snap it. Yeah. Oh. Just look at this girl go to work. She knows how to fix stuff better than I do. Look at this.
I'm a real man. Who don't need instructions. You looking for the instructions.
Shut up. Don't leave me like
all
that.
All I did was just glance.
Shut
at
up.
It.
Leave me alone. You're throwing this shit away.
No, I'm going straight to bed.
Yeah, no.
I'm going to stay.
You gotta work tomorrow.
So?
So?
I want to be up till
11.
9:30. Yeah, I have to be there at 11:30.
I gotta get up at 6.
You have to get up at 6, which sucks for you.
Shut up. But I'm making myself healthier.
I mean, I wish I was going with. I wish I could come to work tomorrow.
That's a cool looking door.
Very upset. I didn't want to miss tomorrow.
Okay. You didn't take them out yet. Sorry, no offense.
Racist.
No offense. He is black. This guy is black.
Don't take this whipping personally. Whoop-ah.
You got to smell him. That box behind you? Grab it. That big box.
Hey! What's in here?
Probably just paper.
Okay.
Throw all that shit out. And throw all that extra crap in there. Because I ain't saving shit. No boxes, no nothing. Okay, last and final thing. You guys ready?
Do I have to open it?
I think it's already open. Uh-huh. Just open it from here. You just gotta check what's inside.
Just check what's inside.
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh,
I didn't mean to rip that.
Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. Holy shit.
My bad.
Oh, it's actually padded. You feel that? It's padded.
Oh, hey. That's what's up. And this goes on top of your...
This goes around the
ring. Oh, around the ring. Oh! And it's gonna fit, too. Mm-hmm.
That's what the... See the bottom? See the...
Mm-hmm.
This... Actually, the box you could throw out because this can go in that box.
Sure?
Yeah, that could fit right in there.
But it could fit perfectly in here. So why throw that out?
Yeah, you got a point.
I always do.
Mm-hmm.
Why put it in a box where it doesn't, like, fit securely?
It might fit securely in that box. Did I move it?
This shit, I have to go through this.
Hey, don't look at me like that. Don't.
Don't
zoom
in on me.
I'm zooming in. It's not focused. So you can barely see yourself. Okay, go ahead. You can turn the box up. I'll put that together tomorrow when I get back home.
Are you gonna wait for me?
Huh?
Are you gonna wait for me until I get home?
Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, I'm fine. I'll wait for you.
No phone for you.
You bitch.
Alright, now we just gotta, since that box is...
That could be for storage for, like, if...
Then keep that those box. Bags behind you are going out then, too.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Say goodnight to the camera.
Goodnight.
Just not saying goodnight. Flick it off.
I just...
Do no. something. I don't know. And we'll be back with another one. If you guys could see me. I don't know. Well, but we'll be back. Laters.
Peace out. Stop. Play your games. Get on money.
Love me too.
Oh, yeah.
love me.
This is the new arena setup, the WWE arena setup that I show this man. You guys caught a glimpse of me and my girl setting it up, so a long glimpse. Let's just say a long glimpse. But this is the end product of it. So it looks pretty good. I don't have too much of a crowd, but it's good enough, and I don't have enough of a thing. I want to get a background, but, you know, places be. I think I'm just gonna, like, do it, like, one by one, you know? Like, get a piece of board and just put a, like, crowd back there. I'm gonna end this thing quick, because my thing's low on battery. But there's the entrance, there's the other piece of crowd. This barricade goes all the way around, so there's some other guys. And then there's the announcer's table. Yeah, I'm gonna end this real quick, but there's the scenery. Farouk Bradshaw APA, the old APA. I got this from Ringside Collectibles, and my custom referee. So I see people using referees and a cameraman right there. So yeah, let me end it out, and I'll get back to you guys later. My camera's about to die. Peace.